way back. I knew him when he was just a super mega cow. Glad to see he's doing well.
Okay, any combos you want to do, like Casso Mute or anything?
I don't think about that stuff, honestly. I just play.
Yeah, just do whatever. I mean, usually do too, but sometimes it's fun to try.
If I were in ranked, I might, like, do more coordination, but I just kind of play what I feel like, typically.
We could trap it up with Frost and Capcan, but...
I'm trying to figure out who I feel like. I feel like Roman. Like that's what I feel like doing. There you go. Oh, did we lose somebody already? God fucking damn it. People are such shitbirds, man.
We lost Cal. No!
God.
Barricade the room. We need to protect
all right,
the biohazard camp.
Team carry, initiate.
Let's barricade as much as we can.
Op 4 located the biohazard.
I'm not even
going to
bother barricading the other
wall fortified!
Camera feed up and running.
Oh boy. I like how our one teammate ran off without barricading anything. Unless he came back or something.
Five seconds.
He didn't.
Insertion.
I've been spotted.
Activate the camera.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
New feed out.
Checking cams.
Sing.
Okay, they don't seem to be out front. That might just be easy quest above us.
Oh, I hear them.
Someone's pounding on the door next to us, maybe?
There's three of them out there. Watch it. He's looking at the door.
One's on the roof now. At least. Blackbearders are pilling down out front.
Out! They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
Someone's inside.
Tango's in my sight.
He didn't follow you down the stairs though. Looking back at the stairs, Mike.
It's there's a Montane.
I killed the Frost inside.
I'm not sure what to do about this Montane.
Where is the Montane?
He's outside the... right there.
Throwing frag grenade.
Okay.
Oh shit, and there's somebody up there too. I lit him. Up top. I'm going up top.
Prevent further access to the bio.
Montane
got me. Oh fuck, I'm coming.
Yeah, Montane's inside.
Two in reading room.
Is there a reason we're voting to kick?
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Or is securing
fuck!
The container.
I tried, man.
Remaining.
It's okay.
I'm voting no. There's no reason to kick.
Biohazard
I don't
container
think.
Securing pod. Take out the hostiles. Protect the biohazard container.
I'll just keep scanning him. Hopefully, I'll distract him.
Shoot him.
Oh shit, we did
nice.
It.
Mission successful.
2v5.
Thank you, you carried. Hey, you know, we did it.
Oh, I never doubted us for a second. Except for all those times I doubted us.
Thanks, Ubi. Okay, did we get... yeah, okay, we got people. Okay. We got a Hibana. I guess we need a thatch, maybe. I don't know if they're gonna put down any, you know, reinforcements or anything, but...
I'll tell you what I'm gonna go. I'm gonna be a jackal, because I just bought him and I wanna play.
Oh, yeah. Hey, is the AR-33 any good yet?
I don't know what that is. Is that the jackal gun?
No, it's,
find the biohazard container location.
Thatch has it. I forgot I gotta play GST9 to get the Chivos, but then I'm like, I don't need the Chivos. Okay, I'm gonna check top floor. It's top floor.
Nobody needs Chivos, but you gotta get them.
Well, I mean, like, you know, if you were buying operators with the mail, that's pretty funny. Might as well go for it.
Yeah.
There's a box.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Man, you are super soft in a game, but that's just how the game is.
5 seconds to go.
Weirdness. Sucks.
Yeah, it makes everyone softer than, like,
Location minutes. Of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage.
Well, I hope no one peeks. So we know it's piano room, right?
Hey. Hey, is that better, Haggard?
Yeah, that's a lot better.
Cool.
Hey, can anyone break this hatch on the roof?
Drone activated.
Thanks for breaking it.
Tossing EMP grenade.
Swapping mag!
Frost got me. She's in the next to the piano. Looks like three of them inside the room as far as I can tell. Frost, Mute, and Bandit.
Drone ready.
Three inside the room. Frost, Mute, and Bandit. Oh, actually, everyone knew that. They're the only ones alive. Nice shot.
Drone is ready.
Biohazard container located.
Knock, knock. Out of ammo.
Nice.
Cover me.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Secure the room. Protect the bio container.
Nice shot.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
That poor guy.
Good job.
Those Habano, were those Habano holes? Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I think so.
Those Habano holes did him in. Okay, we already got a... I don't know, did my Valk actually help that much last time? I could go again.
I mean, I think a Valk always helps.
Okay.
I'm gonna be real haggard, like, the way I play this game is typically, like, what seems fun to me, and then I play that operator. I don't really put much thought into it. I know that always having a Rook is nice.
Yep.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Here again? Really?
The randomization's fucked up, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. You know, I'm not sure they need to let you pick where you're gonna be in casual, but I really wish they'd tell you where you're gonna be before you get the operator. You know what I mean?
You can stop worrying.
Yeah, that's fair.
Down to 10 seconds.
Razor wire is deployed.
We didn't reinforce a shitload. There's a lot of walls that's only reinforcing on the objective, guys.
Biohazard container.
Southeast stairwell.
Someone's rappelling right outside our the front of us. Just watch this hallway then. I'll let you know if I see anything. Is anyone watching the front though? Yeah.
Yeah,
I just heard someone drop down near me, AZ.
Interrogating. Thank you, Simulator. Assassin's on the roof.
I should just stay inside at the point.
He's repelled on top of that window still.
He doesn't know I have a camera out here, huh? Cool. It's a Blackbeard, so be careful about peeking him. Last is Blackbeard, be careful about peeking Blackbeard.
He's in your reading room. Shield's broken.
I got you, mate.
Thank you.
No need to worry.
Right down in the corner, right when you jump
frag
off.
Frag grenade out.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Thanks for getting me. A little high.
I was ready to ambush him if he came in, but nope, didn't even need to.
I love Caballero.
Good job, everyone.
Good game. Those are some handsome boys.
That AZ Quest guy's really carried us. Man, he even beat you to MVP.
I'm okay with it.
No, I don't mean, but, you know, that's fine. It's just, yeah, he's good.
I mean, he did well. I'm not sure I would classify him as a carry. We definitely all pulled our weight. Like, he had 5 kills, I had 4, I think you had 3.
I had 2. But, yeah.
Oh, well, never mind. Looks like you got carried. No, it's like,
carried.
Yeah.
But, I mean, of course, one of those kills was after the interrogation, so that was just an easy wall bang.
God, I love Caviera. I mean, she's like the worst, but I love her. Good pair of headphones makes a Caviera scary.
I've been her a few times. Like, I think I've only pulled off interrogation ever once. But oh well. It's fun to try. Okay. I'll see what everyone else picks and just go with something. I might go mute on this map just to keep people from breaching some of our walls. Not sure how super important that will be, but we'll see. Also, a good thing someone's going Jaeger. I keep forgetting.
Secure the bombs.
Time for some serious protection.
We're down.
Yep.
Ready. Op 4 located a bomb. Protect.
Where did the drones get in?
There's an event. There's an event.
Oh.
Right there.
I forgot.
5 seconds.
I'll look for it.
Reinforce in the wall!
5 seconds to insertion.
Activating jammer.
R4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Initiate jammer.
Frag grenade out.
Nice. I don't have a fifth gun.
Here, lots of movement over by Sunrise Bar. Maybe on the floor above me, though, hard to tell.
Should I start roaming, try to get out of here?
Mm-hmm.
They killed three cams already, that's not good for visibility.
Those motherfuckers. Such a lust for cam death.
Getting out of here. Hallway right now. Pure hatred, are you shooting someone?
Nope, that's not me.
That's not good.
Blew the window in me.
I got Blackbeard. Blackbeard's
nice.
Down.
One op remaining.
Got him.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Nice job.
Hell yeah.
Luisa to the rescue. Great flank. Good job, everyone. Okay, I'll see what other people pick. You know, I'm seeing more Blackbeard recently. Did they buff him?
Nope, exactly the same.
I guess people are just trying old new things.
I think people overreacted to his nerf, and they stayed away from him, but he's still pretty good. He's still a pretty good breacher.
Okay. Well, I'll go Thatch to compliment Thurman Havana. People are definitely going to reinforce all the walls, so...
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
I'm going to guess they're going to be jamming.
We jamming. One jammer with you.
Is that second floor? Second floor?
Sounds like it.
Thanks.
Drone has found a bomb. Ten seconds. 5 seconds to insertion.
Are all of our drones in this one room?
The diffuser has been recovered. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location.
Hey, somebody take the diffuser. Somebody take the diffuser. I'm gonna be twitching, so I don't want it.
Can anyone destroy this trapdoor? Thank you.
Nice. They've lost all of their eyes and ears. They have absolutely no cameras left, unless they have a bath that I haven't seen.
You located a bomb.
Hey, you guys have room?
Yeah, we're in a game, but
hey guys.
It's over, sure.
No problem.
I gotta go into where pure hatred is.
There's a smoke behind bed. A mute behind bed. There's a guy in this little cubby here, Haggard, on the left, like in the hallway. You see where I'm shocking? Get him! Good job. There's a Jaeger here too. There's a Jaeger to the left of bed if you're facing it from window. I'm shocking him, he's distracted. He's gonna be just to your left, Guam. Alright, he got my gun. He's right past the doorway on the left. If you guys can take A, you should plant.
I got booby trap.
The diffuser has been secured.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Cover that door.
Planting.
Diffuser is active, protected at all costs. Four last
I got the Jaeger.
Nice.
Sorry, I'm sorry, he was through that wall. You could have wallbanged him. I guess I just did that. It's so hard. I don't know like proper callouts. I'm really bad at this game.
Okay, we definitely gotta watch out for frost traps.
That was probably one of the most amazing Twitch rounds I've ever had. That was so much fun.
You just shocked everyone.
You shocked everyone! And they all panicked and just ran into your guys' guns when it happened.
You're like, I'm shocking this guy, he's gonna be leaving anytime soon, and it's like 2 seconds later he just jumps out. Into death.
Just jumps right in front of your fucking gun. Incredible. Game of the year.
He had no idea anyone was, you know, aiming down that hallway, right?
I love Twitch because I'm really shitty at this game, and when I play Twitch I feel like I'm playing an operator who has 3 lives.
I think the meta in the, like, not the alpha, but the first beta was really interesting.
Bomb location compromised.
The only way to get rid of gadgets.
Op 4 located.
Really? Huh. There's no Thatcher?
Yeah, no Thatcher in the first beta.
Wow.
They had like 5 characters in the alphas and betas. They just switched which ones you had, basically.
Crazy. You know, I don't like Ubisoft, but credit where credit's due. They have given this game a lot of love and care. And it still has issues and problems, but it's clear they're really trying to make it a better game.
Ready to engage.
Mobile cover!
Yeah.
Oh, they just took out the garage roof. I don't know which one. Oh, there's somebody. Scaling that wall there.
I wish she could stand on the toilets.
Ugh, the dream, right?
Nice shot.
There's another one out there. I think it's Blackbeard.
Good job.
Shit, one at the doorway, coming into A, Blackbeard.
Four, last operator standing.
Yeah, I think it's outside of A through that doorway.
Nice job. Oh, nice job, everyone. He's where AZ Quest is. He's where AZ Quest is. He just shot at us.
Op 4 eliminated.
Nice job.
Mission successful.
Nice
great,
flank.
Great round, everyone. Killer shit. Oh my god. Dude, good job. Nice kill.
That is a great final kill.
It's baller as fuck. Oh, those are some handsome boys.
Hanging with
see, that time we kind of got carried a little bit harder.
Yeah, holy crap.
Yeah. Alright, once we're out, I'll back us up.
Yeah, okay, so we're done with the match. We can pull you guys in. All right. In Resonance.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now I want to warn you guys, we just went 3-0, and that's like probably peak for me, so it's all downhill.
Awesome.
Yeah. Okay, well, we'll find out if we can add you without trouble or not.